Good evening, people. Well, afternoon, I should say.
Not quite evening yet. Is he parking or what?
Thank you. Sorry. Didn't want to get hit by this car, but I think he was parking. That's what it looks like. All right, I'm heading to work. It's another day, another dollar. So I can make this coin. I'm in a good mood. Aren't you guys? So today I made the mistake in not wearing my winter boots, my snow boots, my New York Timberland snow boots. Yeah, that was a little messy. Let's try this again. My So New York Timberland snow boots. Much better. Like that one. That was a better take. So I got my dress shoes on, like I know when I'm going to work. And there's still quite a bit of snow, like, piled up, like, you know, around the car. And then, like, on the sidewalk and stuff like that. But I didn't fall yet. Okay? Because falling is not a good thing. Falling would not be cute. Traffic is real out here today. Like, it's thick. I don't know what's going on here. But enough of it. I'm looking at I use Waze. That's the app I use to, you know, just check the traffic and stuff when I go to work. And it's not showing that there's any traffic on here, but yet there's traffic on here. What the heck's that about? Waze, you need to step it up, boo. Step it up. Like running around the mall, just doing nothing because we're, oh, it's 9 o'clock. We need to get back soon. But, you know, there's absolutely nothing going on. This mall is so dead. There's nothing going on back there, like, at all. So ridiculous. But I just figured I'd give you guys an update because I've not vlogged, like, at all. Yo, today was a really, really, like, lame day. Like, at work for the vlog. I apologize about that. Like, there was absolutely nothing going on. Like, this, I have nothing to talk about today. Like, it's weird. I really have nothing at all to talk about. It's, like, kind of sad. Like, that's the reality of my life. Like, it's not all fun and games. But it's okay. I'm okay with that. I'm living. I have air in my lungs, or breath in my lungs, whatever, how you say it. Everything is good. I guess, you know what? Sometimes you need to, like, just hit the brakes and do nothing. Yeah, because, like, there's nothing going on. Anytime. When are you working again?
Tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Night, Tracy. All right, as you can guess, it's good night time. We are leaving. Yo, it is freezing out here. Like, it is dangerously cold out. Like, I feel sorry for anyone who is homeless, who's living out on the streets. Like, oops, been the wrong button. Like, I feel so sorry for them. Like, if you see anyone out there, just, well, keep your distance, of course, but you know, let them know, like, hey, like, go to, like, if, like, they're in the city, like New York or whatever, let them go to the emergency room, the ER, because they can stay there all night. It's warm. They will not kick them out. Like, here in the city, they let them stay on the subway. They ride the subways all night, and they don't bother them. But yeah, it's dangerously cold tonight. Like, yeah, it's serious. Hold on one sec. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I think I need a new battery for my car because it's been hesitating a lot lately that since it's super cold to start. Like, but it's starting, it's just hesitating. But yeah, like I was saying, like here in New York City, like, you know, if it's like cold like this, like right now it's like, I think it's like 18 degrees out right now. And like with the wind chill factor, it's like, I know it's like close to zero. I don't know where close to zero, but I know it's like close to zero. But what they do is the ERs, they allow them to, you know, like the homeless to come in out the cold, allow them to stay there all night. They don't bother them, nothing like that. The subways here in New York, the New York City Transit, they allow them to like ride the subways all night. They do have shelters that they open up for, you know, for the homeless. Just so way they're not in the cold all night. And I think they also have heating centers. I know in the summer they have cooling centers, but I think in the winter I think they have heating centers. It's serious. So, like, if you don't have to be out there, or, you know, or you have nowhere to go, like, you know, look into that if you know you're homeless yourself, or if you know someone is, or, you know, whatever. And then here in New York, you know, we have, like, you know, the shelter system. It's not the best, but, you know, you're not in the cold. You're not out on, like, the street. All right. I'm sorry to make it so mundane. I'm so sorry. Like, I didn't mean to make it so mundane. But it just made me, you know, think of it. I don't know why it made me think of that. You know, it's, I guess because, you know, a few years ago when my family had the house fire and we were homeless. I mean, we were homeless for a different reason. Like, you know, we lost everything, so we stayed in the shelter system. Which, again, was not the best. It was not ideal. So I guess it just made me think about that. Like, we lost everything, like, right at the end of, like, the winter. Like, the day, like, our house burned down, it was, like, I think it was, like, 25 degrees out or something like that. And then, like, later that week it got warm and stayed warm, thank God. But, yeah, it was really bad. All right, I'm just going to sit here at the car for a minute, and then I'm going to head home, and then that's it. In fact, actually, I think this is the end of the vlog. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here because I'm not doing anything else. So you guys have a good night, a good day. Thank you for watching, like, for real. Think about what I just talked about with, you know, the homeless, you know, and all that stuff like that. And you guys have a great day and be amazing.